Gus's world famous fried chicken. Yeah, that's huge here. Rated one of the best, if not the best, chicken in Arkansas. Yeah, still here in downtown Little Rock. More of downtown Little Rock, Arkansas. Skywalks here, they're very common because it does get very cold here during the winter time, Little Rock. Gonna head over to Union Station here in Little Rock.
Turn left onto West Markham Street, then continue straight.
Headed to Union Station. Early morning here in Little Rock, Arkansas. Next to Union Station, these train tracks.
Destination. After 500 feet, turn right onto West Capitol Avenue. Turn right onto West Capitol Avenue. GPS signal lost.
Downtown Little Rock.
After 1,000 feet, turn left onto Ferry Street.
Streets of Little Rock.
Take the next left onto Ferry Street. After 800 feet, turn right onto East 6th Street. Recalculating. Turn right, then take the next left. Prepare to keep right onto I-40EB.
Arkansas River, down below. Yeah, this is the Port of Little Rock area. The I-440 east and west. This overpass. Gotta fuel up before I head to the airport. Headed over to the airport, give back the rental, and catch my flight, and go back home. Clinton National Airport. car return. Okay, here we go. This is what Clinton National Airport looks like and what it's like to drive through and to be here. Taking off from Clinton National Airport here in Little Rock, Arkansas. Taking off from Clinton National Airport here in Little Rock, Arkansas.